Good evening and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minich. A tough night for travel as Monday's storm is now freezing on many of Maine's roadways. This crash on Route 35 happened near the Standish-Windham line at about 12:30 Monday afternoon. Police say it was a slow-speed, head-on crash. No serious injuries, but police say only one of the drivers did suffer a split lip. You can see, however, the damage to the vehicle is significant. Traffic was tied up for quite a while as crews worked to clean up the mess. A man has been arrested in connection with a shooting that happened over the weekend in Gardner. Police say Sean Kingston of Wiscasset turned himself in Monday morning. He is charged with possession of a firearm by a prohibited person. Police say on Saturday, Kingston took off from the scene of a shooting at his girlfriend's home on Costello Road. She was shot in the torso and taken by Life Flight helicopter to Central Maine Medical Center, where she is expected to make a full recovery. Kingston is being held on $1,000 bail. Police say further charges are pending. Well, how is this for a fundraiser with good taste? The third annual Gingerbread House competition is underway in Portland. The event raises money each year for the Ronald McDonald House. The hope is this year to collect about $1,000. Right now, six houses are entered, although event organizers say there is still room for many more.
It can be anything. There are some guidelines size-wise, and then everything needs to be edible that's on the display.
Judging will take place on January 20th. Then the houses will be auctioned off. Those proceeds will also benefit Ronald McDonald House. And thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minich.